Vamos.
Be nice, horse.
Let's go.
Weapon away. Don't make me do something we'll both regret. Don't do that again.
What did you find for me? That's a good horse.
Yeah! Come on!
Mm-hmm.
go.
Supply drop incoming. That should make your compa's posted out there happy.
Eso sí. Thanks, Command. We're en route.
I'm sure those soldados don't need those supplies as bad as I do. Don't worry. I'm a friend. Come on. Easy now, easy.
Okay, let's go. No time to slow down.
Slow down.
That's a good girl.
Sorry, I need your horse.
Venga, shit. I'm moving too slow. That's it. You're okay.
Whoa now.
This is a major haul. Clara better be proud of me. Serious. Incredible.
I know Paolo's got a lot going on with the camp, but we need all hands on deck.
You better know how to shoot.
You're still full of shit.
A lot more people here than I thought. Are they musicians too?
Talia collects dreamers dumb enough to pick fights with Anton's Ministry of Culture. I just make sure they aim the barrel away from the face.
Thought I was the only dropout.
Papa was a drill instructor. Family's fifth gen army until me.
What happened?
Expelled. When Papa found out I turned from his favorite daughter into a freak. His words.
Shit.
Just trans in the military, compay. I was lucky. Talia caught me trying to steal her gear, but instead of turning me in, she gave me a deck.
Libertad can help all of you here.
Libertad? When Castillo won, we left riots with Clara. And what did he get us?
Clara runs off to play guerrilla, Talia gets thrown into Maria Marquesa's bullshit academy, and I have to take a big fucking debt to get her out.
From who?
Pembe, black market smuggler. Once he's paid off, Talia and I are off this fucking rock.
Let me take some debt, Paolo.
I don't do handouts.
Okay.
Why'd you leave the military?
Punch my drill instructor in the throat. I'm not a morning person.
Segunda. Bembe deals in the church.
Boom, boom! Over here!
Oye.
Gonna grab a ride.
Here's your wheels. Got here as fast as I could.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.
church. Wonder if he's asking for forgiveness. Clara, I need to help Paolo pay off a debt to some black market smuggler named Bembe.
Do whatever it takes, Dani. If Paolo was able to build that camp on the run, imagine what he could do for Libertad when he decides to fight.
Understood, Clara. You Bembe?
I know a city when I see one.
What's wrong with Ola, asshole?
Try to fuck me, Dani Rojas. I sell your organs to the Yankees.
And I know if I shoot you, Paolo's death disappears.
No. You have rules. You might kill, but you're no killer.
Mierda, you got me. So what does that make you?
I kill guerrillas. I also kill soldiers. It's just business.
Easy to pretend you're not picking sides.
My father was a guerrilla in 67. After La Revolución, he put on a crisp military uniform. 3 years later, to his surprise, a fresh new Revolución with fresh new guerrillas. They thank him with a bullet to the skull, buried in the same crisp uniform. Are you ready for your uniform, Rojas?
It goes both ways.
How's that?
You were just dressed like a priest.
I like you, Dani Rojas. We can do business.
Fucking Bembe. Boom, boom! Come!
Okay, Rojas. I need you to pick up my key from my business partners.
Where are they?
At the hotel. My associates are named Dimitri and Vasily. They're Russian and they're twins. I'll make it easy and send a picture.
You're too kind.
They say kindness is the lowest form of manipulation. This is a simple job, Rojas. Get me my key and Paolo will thank you.
I don't want Paolo's thanks. I want Paolo's debt cleared.
We all do, Rojas. Me most of all.
Right. I'll get you this key. But then you and Paolo are square. Understand?
Love you, Rojas. Bye-bye.